As y'all know, Brent Venables took the Oklahoma job. I think it's a smart hire for Oklahoma, especially with a guy that's been at the program before. I'm just curious, what staff does he bring with him? I know off they did lose a lot of defensive staff from the prior staff from at Oklahoma. So, and supposedly Jeff Lebby might be going to Oklahoma as an OC, but we'll wait and see. I think it would be a good move for them. I really, really do. As a guy that has seen Art Briles' offense in the past, prior to him getting fired, of course. I mean, you know what I'm saying. Art Briles got fired back then in 2016. And I think Jeff Lebby is due for a head coaching job at some point down the line, just like Kendall Briles, Art Briles' son. And Oklahoma fans, you need to be patient with Brent Venables because, one, you're going to compete. You're going to compete in the Big 12 for one last time, which I'm thinking Oklahoma's going to leave the Big 12 in December of 2023. Then you go to the SEC. So you got to be prepared. And I don't want to say you're not going to make a bowl game because you're not. You're going to make a bowl game next year. But you need to be also realistic that you might not win the Big 12 again. So, you know. Anyways, if you like this content, hit the like and subscribe button. And I'll see you guys later.